Hi, my name is Pedro Huebner, and I'm a Ph.D. student here at the Edward P. Fitz Department of Industrial and Systems Engineering at NC State. I came here about 6 years ago as an undergraduate exchange student. I was in my senior year at school. I'm from Brazil, and I experienced academic life in an American university for the first time during an entire year, and it was a very good experience. NC State was just awesome to me, and after I went back home and graduated, I just felt like I had to come back, so I applied for grad school, and I've been here since. So my research focuses on finding new ways to 3D print biodegradable materials that can be used to manufacture the next generation of medical implants, particularly looking at the knee joints. We're trying to replace the use of titanium as a material for medical implants in case of injury or disease of some of the tissues in the knee joints. Our biodegradable implants eventually are absorbed by our body and enable your own organism to heal itself, regenerate those tissues by itself. I'm strongly considering continuing as a member of the academia, essentially teaching the next generation of industrial engineers as a professor, and continuing my research as well. As an industrial engineer, of course, my focus will be on bringing this newer generation of medical products to the market, finding new ways to make them cheaper, and to allow the masses to have access to them. Well, first of all, good choice considering NC State. Second of all, if you have the opportunity, get in touch with us, get in touch with the faculty members here. We have a very accessible faculty body, very welcoming staff. They will be glad to show you around. There's a lot to see here in ISC and across our College of Engineering as well. Pay attention to deadlines, pay attention to all the application materials, and definitely apply. It is an opportunity not to be missed. So if you're interested to learn a bit more about us, check us out at isc.ncsu.edu. Get our contact information, send us a message, and we'll be glad to answer your questions. Thanks for watching.